डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी डिस्कस द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ कॉची मीन वैल्यू थ्योरम। इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस द एग्जांपल्स ऑन कॉचीज मीन वैल्यू थ्योरम। बिफोर दैट वी रिवाइज द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ कॉची मीन वैल्यू थ्योरम। सी हियर, एफ ऑफ एक्स एंड जी ऑफ एक्स बियर टू फंक्शंस डिफाइन इन क्लोज इंटरवल ए बी सच दैट एफ ऑफ एक्स एंड जी ऑफ एक्स आर कंटिन्यूस इन क्लोज इंटरवल ए बी। एफ ऑफ एक्स एंड जी ऑफ एक्स आर डिफरेंशिएबल इन ओपन इंटरवल ए बी एंड जी डैश ऑफ एक्स इज नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो फॉर ऑल एक्स इन ओपन इंटरवल ए बी। देन देयर एग्जिस्ट एट लीस्ट वन पॉइंट सी विच बिलोंग्स टू द ओपन इंटरवल ए बी सच दैट एफ डैश ऑफ सी डिवाइडेड बाय जी डैश ऑफ सी इज इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ बी माइनस एफ ऑफ ए डिवाइडेड बाय जी ऑफ बी माइनस जी ऑफ ए, विच इज अ स्टेटमेंट ऑफ कॉची मीन वैल्यू थ्योरम। Now we see some example on the Cauchy mean value theorem. Here the first example, verify Cauchy mean value theorem for the function f of x is equal to x square and f of g of x is equal to x cube. Both the function are defined in close interval 0. So to verify this theorem, we first consider the given function f of x is equal to the x square and g of x is equal to x cube. Now we observe that both the function f of x and g of x are the polynomial function of degree 2 and 3 respectively. That is, f of x is a polynomial function of degree 2 and g of x is a polynomial function of degree 3. And we know that every polynomial function is always continuous and differentiable everywhere. Therefore, to check the condition of the Cauchy mean value theorem, the first condition is that the continuity of the both the function, and the second condition is differentiability of the functions. So here, first condition, f of x and g of x both are the polynomial function, and by knowing the polynomial function are always continuous, here we write the f of x and g of x are continuous in close interval 0, 1. Second condition, f of x and g of x are continuous in different, f of x and g of x are differentiable in open interval AB. That is, here the interval is 0, 1. So f and g are differentiable in open interval 0, 1. And the third condition for the Cauchy mean value theorem is that g dash of x is to be non-zero for all x which are belongs to the interval open interval 0, 1. So here the derivative of g of x is 3x square and the function is non-zero for all x which are belongs to the open interval 0, 1. So here you see that all the three conditions of the Cauchy mean value theorem get satisfied. So by statement of the theorem, we get at least 0.1 real number C which is in between the open interval 0, 1 such that f dash of C divided by g dash of C is equal to f of B minus f of A divided by g of B minus g of A. So to verify the theorem, we find the such a C which are belongs to the open interval 0, 1. So f dash here the a is equal to 0, b is equal to 1. So by substituting the value of a and b in this, so we get 2c upon 3c square is equal to f of 1 minus f of 0 divided by g of 1 minus g of 0. So once c get cancelled from the numerator and denominator, so the remaining values are 2 by 3 1 by c is equal to 1 minus 0 divided by 1 minus 0. So by solving we get the value of c is equal to 2 by 3, and we know that the value of 2 by 3 which is lies between 0 to 1, that is 2 by 3 belongs to the open interval 0 1. So here we see that the statement of the Cauchy mean value theorem get satisfied. Now the next example is verify Cauchy mean value theorem for the function f of x is equal to sin x and g of x is equal to cos x, and both the function are defined in the closed interval 0 to pi by 2. First we write the given function to verify the theorem for this given function. So f of x we have to given sin x and g of x we have to given cos x. So observe that both the function f of x and g of x are the trigonometric function, and we know that the trigonometric function in particularly sine and cosine are always continuous and differentiable. Therefore to check the conditions of the Cauchy mean value theorem, the first condition is continuity. So the by knowing that the trigonometric function sine and cosine are always continuous and differentiable, so we write the continuity and differentiability of the Cauchy mean value theorem. So the continuity f of x is equal to sin x and g of x is equal to cos x are continuous in closed interval pi by 2, 0 to pi by 2. Second, differentiability f dash of x is equal to cos x and g dash of x is equal to minus sin x, and both f dash and g dash both are have the finite value in open interval 0 to pi by 2. So this implies that the f and g both are differentiable in open interval 0 to pi by 2. Third, the value of g dash of x which is to be minus sin x and which is non-zero for all x belongs to the 0 to pi by 2. So here also all the three conditions of the Cauchy mean value theorem, that is in short we say that CMVT gets satisfied, and therefore we get at least one real number c which belongs to the open interval 0 1 such that the f dash of c divided by g dash of c is equal to f of b minus f of a divided by g of b minus g of a. So by substituting the value a is equal to 0 and b is equal to pi by 2, so we get minus sin c upon cos c is equal to f of pi by 2 minus f of 0 g of pi by 2 minus g of 0. So we get, we know that the ratio of sin and cos is nothing but the tan, so minus sin c upon cos c which become minus tan c is equal to, and the value of f of pi by 2 is 1 and f of 0 is 0, and in denominator g of pi by 2 is 0 and g of 1 is 1. So therefore by simplification we get minus tan c is equal to minus 1, that is from both sides minus sign get cancelled, so the tan c is equal to 1. So therefore the value of c is equal to tan inverse 1, and we know the value of tan inverse 1 which is to be pi by 4. So the value of c we get pi by 4, and we observe that this c which is to be pi by 4 which belongs to the open interval 0 to pi by 2. So the theorem is verified.